The Japanese car maker Suzuki is now working on the 7-seater version of the famous hatchback car Wagoner. The car will be definitely cheaper than the other MPVs. The company is planning to bring the 7-seater version in the year 2022 at the expected price tag between Rs 4.5 lakhs to 7 lakhs ex-showroom. After launch, it will have to compete against Datsun Go Plus. In terms of power, the new 7-seater Wagoner will get BS6 compliant 1-liter 998cc KB series petrol engine, which can be able to churn out 67 bhp of power at 6200 rpm and 90 nm of peak torque at 3500 rpm. The company may offer the 1197cc K series petrol engine and 1.2-liter DDIS diesel engine as well. The car can get the optional 5-speed manual and AMT transmission. Talking about the exterior design, the car will be as same as the current Wagoner, except the length. The front fascia of the MPV is expected to get halogen headlight setup, chrome grille, two fog lights and updated bumper. The side profile is expected to be updated with power war beams, with turn indicators, tinted glass, body color door handles, large wheel locks and newly designed optional alloy wheels. The rear profile will get LED tail light setup, rear washer and defogger, rear wiper, spoiler mounted emergency braking light and updated rear bumper. The interior also will be as same as the outgoing Wagoner, except few changes along with the inclusion of the third row. The MPV is expected to receive some standard interior features including power adjustable steering wheel with steering mounted controls, touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, central locking, keyless entry, cup holder, powerful AC without auto climate control, power windows, remote boot release, remote fuel filler, manually adjustable driver seat and folding rear seats. The new 7-seater Wagoner is also expected to get a number of standard safety features including ABS with EBD, dual front airbags, reverse parking camera with sensors, driver and co-driver seatbelt warning system, speed sensing auto door lock and child safety lock. Thank you.